The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The saint of the day, after this. A first century deaconess of the church, Phoebe, is remembered every September 3rd. She did her religious work near the port city of Corinth. One of the biggest supporters of her work among the poor was St. Paul. He used her as a courier. I'm Dennis Daly.